Welcome back. Alright, welcome back, leg 20 of the World Tour 8. Picking up where we left off at. We were at. It was Pohnpei International Airport. Papa Tango, Papa November. They were flying to Papa Golf, Sierra November, Saipan International Airport. Four AM. All right. Oh. How about this? The joystick. All right. Let's get up and get. It'd be good. All right, so in the app. I learned that last time. We don't need the fuel pumps to be ready to start. Bad boy out. For self test and turn yourself on. Meanwhile, we'll go over to today's flight. Today's flight. Said, Pohnpei to. Saipan, and it is a block time of 2 hours and 40 minutes. Probably do it a little bit faster. Cruising at flight level 360, traveling a distance of 921. Easy, right? You already know we're going to 36. That in this thing is updated. Promise it. All right, now that looks a little more crisp. I could tell instantly. All right, so let's import the flight plan. Pardon. Shipping. First flight plan. IB. Oh, 36. I don't want to be losing that 0.74. All right. That being said, let's load. You know what? One thing I just realized. I messed up when I load sheet. Passengers. As you should know by now, there's no passenger. Never any car. Pilots. More time, re-import it. Okay. Anything. Re-import, yeah. Pass and balance. Aircraft. Zero time, 7 minutes. Alright, so we're carrying 18.3 on the fuel. Here. Place had seat back last time. Let's get the weather. One 6 0 at 4. 15 miles visibility. Saturday. Broken it. Broken it. 30. 3 7. Okay, so at 4. I'll be getting departure. Ain't even gonna hold you. Our planned arrival by, was it Saigon or Taipei? Saigon. You're okay. To an ILS 7. Gonna have. Alright, so that's that. Let's clear the discount. Wait for the IRS to align. Oh, I forgot to not. Anytime I do SLU, cause that RAT come out. So clear that in me. Everything else I can deal with. Alright, IRS is get lined in 1 minute. APU is on. Gone. Go ahead and turn on power. I'm gonna do a manual pushback for you. I don't see it working out too well for me. Alright, so IRS is aligned. Boarding is complete. Cool beam. Doctrine phones. Two of those. We're heading 97.2, 26.7. 7 past 27. I have 8.3 on the fuel. Double check that number. Alright. That's checked out. Performance page next. Start taking off on 9. That's. That's interesting. I'm not gonna put the. Yeah, I'm gonna let it pick it itself. Just. On the flaps, 1. Okay, let's try it. So 117-23. 7. Eight, 1 slash 0.6. That's correct. That is correct. All right, keeping on. Release the brakes. Start. Selected. Start. Starting number two. By default. Try it again. Why do you think that we're not ever? Stop the pushback here. Set the brakes. All right, cool. After the start, starting. There we go. Throttle on my other joystick was pumping. Tab number two starting. Go ahead and load in maps and all that nice fancy thing that we have. I think this was a relatively short run, if I remember. 66. Number two is coming up. Here we are on the ramp. Arrival. 7. Cards. Perfectly. Alright. 2 started fine. Let's go for number 1. Alright, number one is coming up, just waiting for it to say we have thrust available from one, and I'll mentally go through the after start checklist. Alright, we have number one, so engine mode selected to normal, APU bleed off, APU off. Auto brake back. Flaps. Driving. So we have full authority of the controls here. 2. That center. 6. Upside of the trim. Where the rudder trim is centered out. 0. Yes. Flaps 1. Decast on auto. We might have just. That is all looking good. That. The overhead. Taxi back on. Feel like we're ready to go. Flaps when takeoff is very unique to me. I typically don't ever do those, so interesting. How much room up to the left to go? We check the chart. Get a better idea. Talk about. I know I hit start on this, but I can see out the window too. There's not much over there. Turn the lights on. Stereo lights on. That's ready on. Alright. Get on the spoilers. Every button but the right one. A little power. A little bump. Just a little bump, bump. All right. Take off config. Go blue. In the lineup, then clear this company message and we'll be good to go. Really wants to talk to you. Lined up for that message and then we'll be good to go. Step. All right. Some here. Hold down. Power to 50. Brakes are being held. Stabilize. Power set, brakes release. Take off and then flex SR. Definitely feel like I don't have enough lift. Normally she just wants to get off the ground. She's kind of struggling there. But I'm mainly for my departure. But it's climbing. Left turn. Climb thrust. Follow up. Tighten up. While I'm doing that, Thomas spoilers, taxi light off. Tighten up. Turn. Hit flaps. Oh, we're already in flaps one. So used to having two notches to bring up. Far so good on the turn. turn on this midge. Flaps up. Autopilot on. Right now we're getting somewhere. Transition altitude. Go ahead and hit the lights now. Or these auxiliary lights as well. Alright, so we're good. We're at 7,000 feet to 36,000, and we are fine. What's good, OVO? How you doing, man? Get enough sleep? That's the big question. Bro, I woke up at 8 o'clock like, yeah, this is not life. Yeah, I don't know. It's something about going to bed late that makes you feel worse. Because normally, I go to bed at, what, 9, 10, 11, 12, something like that. And I'd be up at 2, 3, 4, 5 and fine, but nah. Are horrible. Literally dragged myself out of bed. Yeah, what time are you talking about? I make sure I have nothing to do. After 5-ish? Okay. Yeah, that's doable. First show. What are you getting into today? Just finishing up that move? We asked the same question. I absolutely have nothing to do, man. I'm just gonna do regular house stuff. Took your last load. So you're officially done? You just gotta go like behind now and clean up the last little bit. That's always fun. Moving is one of those double-edged swords. It's like it's exciting, but at the same time, all the work that goes in with it is annoying. Thumbnail has been gated. Why the hell did it? Bruh. Oh, this is. Did you move everything by yourself? That would definitely suck to have any help. For like the big heavy shit. Oh, okay. Got a lot of stuff, huh? Here. Dang, just like that, we're just out over the water. Nothing around. We lost an engine before. Oh! Alright, cool. There's no McDonald's, bro. Yes, sir. And I have my switch here, too. Autopilot. Go back on. Hard-ass, dry-ass bread. So you can never go, like, when they ain't making stuff fresh, man. Because I already know what it's going to be. The worst. Yo, cause you gotta think, is your McDonald's 24 hours or does it close at a certain time? They don't be giving a fuck after like, you know, 9, 10. They don't expect much people to come through. They close at 2. Yeah, and then, you know, it's like, okay, we're gonna make a bunch of this and we'll just have it here ready for when people come. That bun's probably sitting in that heater thing for hours, bro. By the time it got to you, yeah, I already know the game. Bro, damn, he's at half a day. Shit. That is wild. This is damn water. That is crazy. You put water on the bread. Gee. How do you come back from that? Oh shit. Alright, 26,000 for 36,000. 10 more thousand feet. Meantime, let's is 921 miles. Yay, Danny's fun. Keeps me laughing. Did you meet her in the Facebook group too? They're finding a lot of people in there. What was that first one that we were all in? I don't remember what it was called. But yeah, I've met some interesting people in there. Others, not so much. Overhead check. Only 38 people. Renting. Yeah, I only know like maybe like personally like 5 people that play Fortnite. A lot of people don't really fool with it. They'd rather play Call of Duty. You know what? My boy Draco, that's another one. And he ain't been playing for real because he's been playing Call of Duty too. I may invite him to it now. Really? Best Fortnite group? Oh yeah, there's a lot. Where's the invite thing to here? Alright. Cool, I sent him an invite. Yes, sir, you know where to find me. No flipping clue. Oh. Might be the real deal. Might be the real deal. Let's see, it is. Alright, so we are cruising. Let's get it. Let's get it. Alright, so I already took my thumbnail. That's become a ritual. Mid-flight. Stop and take a thumbnail shot. Alright, so that's ready to go. Once we're down and on the ground. Range is extended. Alright, so we were looking at the route here. Oh, we're actually heading north? I had no clue. Double check that. Just a smidge. Nope. There we go. Crazy, I'm seeing the shadow moving. Like, why is there a moving shadow? Crazy thing, ETA 1 hour and 37 minutes? How? What is my ground speed? That's the bigger question. That 478? It is. Maybe we are moving a little faster than normal. For sure. The 478. Oh, we're doing 0.79 too. That's gonna be hauling ass. This is good. Quick look over to the airport. We're arriving to Saipan. Alright, so we got two runways. A runway 624 and a runway 725. Probably opt in for this 7. Although I think that's what we planned for. Seems to be a set of gates there. Spots 1 through 6. Probably land on 7 and try to shoot for Bravo. Alright. Let's take a look at the actual runway itself. So the runway 250 above sea level has mousers and Vassy. Hi. Gay is 415, 200 feet off the ground. That's simple. There's nothing really gonna be required for this for entry. Alright, but we're not doing a procedure turn, you know. Hanoi will put us, we're basically coming from this way. Down by Hirsch and Hirsch. So they would want us to come from Hirsch. Hit SN and head out Jitsu for the feeder turn. Yeah, we're not gonna do all that. I ain't even gonna hold you, we're not doing all that. You're here in no time. Good stuff. Crazy hour and a half. Yeah, that's probably about an hour and a half from doing 475. Hit the plan page real quick. Where is phone at? Kona. It says Ponley or something like that, right? Pinoy. Where is Pinoy? Pinoy. I guess we could do the Pinoy and then just go straight in. Yeah, because there's nothing outside. It's good to me. Let's clear that discount. Too sweet. Take it off the plan. Then we should be good to go. Everybody's favorite time of the day. Snack time. I'm gonna grab something to eat real quick and I shall be right back. Okay, we are back. I ended up goofing off with the dogs for a little bit. Grab a snack. Alright, so where are we at? Or in 18 minutes or we're holding up with 475. Ground speed means everything. That was really fast. Holy bee. Get that too. What's up, Reaper? How you doing, man? Long time no see. Fuck me nice, bro. What's up? Three. This is crazy. So there are 8 days. Oh, that's a sequel, 8 days? I'm playing with you. Got some pizza though. The salty. What? good. Last night. Oh, here. Come on, you beat Zelda. Oh, okay, I'm sorry, it's because I'm goofing off and stuff. Is that better? Of course it is.
Skin. I wanted the Deadpool skin. I don't even have that. I love Deadpool. That's my like favorite character. Bro, Deadpool doing that is kind of crazy. That's literally Deadpool. That's kind of crazy. Someone stop out each match. What the hell? We're gonna lose because of me. Everyone here plays the game except me.
I thought you said you beat Zelda.
We are good at whatever. But I know when I'm shit at a game. That's why I don't play it.
I thought you said you beat. That's crazy. You must have beat 7 days then. Okay. It was though. All right. I got you now. Well, caught me at a great time because I'm over tons and tons and tons of water. With nowhere to go. But yeah. What kind of pizza you got today, Reaper? You ever reinstall Fortnite at all? I think you would like this seat. I love this seat compared to the last. I can understand why anybody would. I can probably be feeling it. Well, okay. Depends on what time OVO comes back. Pizza Hut? Yeah. Lost me with that one, brother. Pizza Hut, worse. Full of oil and ugh. To work there as a kid, I already know the deal. I would never. And their stuff is frozen. And you just don't know, man. Have you ever had like a real New York pizza? Had that fake stuff? Authentic, well, not New York, but like home Italian pizza. Like the real deal. Nope, alright, that's why you're eating pizza. Thinking that it's alright. That was horrible. Donato's is not even really all that good. It's okay. But if I had to eat as a commercial ones, it'll probably be Donato's or Papa John's. Definitely. I'm doing pizza. For real, like the dough is not even, it's like it's frozen. Like the night before, you have to, like, for the original pan pizza, you have to squirt oil in the pan, and you take the frozen disc of dough, drop it in the pan of oil, and you put it in the refrigerator, and it thaws and gets doughy that way. It is not good, man. If I had a choice, if I had to eat Pizza Hut, it wouldn't be the pan, it would be hand tossed. But even that's still frozen. That, even that sounds a little bit more homemade. Any barbecue wings? I bet though they wouldn't even cook all the way. You like your wings soft and moist, pause, or crispy? I'll tell them, make them well done. Well done, well done. Holy shit, that's cool. I even can play it. Don't worry, I'll let the next girl you talk to know that. Eat it either way, baby. Definitely. Gotta have a torch. I'm not playing. What do you write with her? Oh my god, that's horrible, bro. Horrible. It's a reaper. Started this match, you know, at a crown. I didn't even know where I had it. Have you been working all week? Dude, just turned down to 30. I don't know what you want me to do. It's an airplane. It's definitely down to 30. What are you gonna do in real life when you get on the airplane? You know that's what you're gonna hear, right? I don't think you thought that over. It's the sound of the game. It's not like a setting to turn air down. Like, no, it doesn't work that way. It's your knee problem. Definitely gonna die. Party. Free time to whoever comes and finds you. Looking at it, simulator itself. That better? What are you listening to me on? Your computer or your phone? Phone? That's probably why, because you have no low frequency, or you have a high. Phone can't do no bass. It shouldn't be worse on PC. Then you have equalize the sound better. And I did turn it down a little bit more. But you couldn't even tell the difference. Can't turn down the air sound in an airplane. How's your cousin doing? Still hiding? Told you. Your cousin, Dookie, your cousin? The whole time I was thinking he was your cousin and he's not, he find out. I don't know how people play this game on Switch. Messaged me the other day because putting on the Ritz, what's that? You can say Riz, putting on the Riz. That risen somebody up. Oh, it's a song. Very catchy. Okay. I was a little lost. The Ritz. The Ritz Carlton? confused as hell, looking goofy like me. As long as he's cool, that's great. I haven't spoken to him in a while. Now it's like, ooh! Never answered my question, though. Did you ever reinstall Fortnite again? No, nope, I'm going back. I don't care what they need to do. They don't be like that. Why? Wow. Who hurt you? The heck? You act like you've been traumatized. I mean, I get it, but look how y'all treat me when I don't play other things. I do dip and dab. I don't ever say, I'm not playing this ever. I might take breaks, but I do still play stuff just because of y'all. All right. Hell no, you crazy. I do not even play Fortnite for real unless I'm playing with my friends. You very rarely see me doing a solo or something. Right now, I'm waiting on somebody to send me an invite. I don't play this by myself. And this is not my go-to game. Dragon Ball, on the other hand, would be the go-to game. With my friends. Do what you just said. You left out a major component with my friend. Nobody, out of all of y'all, nobody plays Dragon Ball Z. So I can't ask anybody to play Dragon Ball Z with me for sure. But out of all my friends, most common game out of everybody is freaking Fortnite. So that's the game that I play to play with my friends. Did that make sense? That's because I don't own it. Not many people own Dragon Ball Z, though. That's the thing. You're not the only one. Right. Between everybody, the most common game is Fortnite. Second most common one would probably be Call of Duty. Everything else? It's hit or miss whether everybody else plays or not. Those are the most common games, Call of Duty and Fortnite. That's why you see me asking to play Fortnite, because it's a game that everybody has. Yeah, I mean, I understand. You really don't ever catch me playing this by myself, unless it's like, me trying to get the quest or something. Yes. I don't even know how to play chess for it. I can't believe I'm still alive in this match. All I know is the king or the queen. King of the queen is the strongest piece. How am I still alive in this match? Bro, how do you even know I was keeping? Maybe I killed somebody. That's fine. Are you hiding behind trees? I have a thermal rifle. Ah, I hate this DMR. I mean, I think the world would be mad. Bro, I'm just trying to survive at this point. The 18 people left. I'm still alive. Hey bro, what do you want me to do? I was in here, there was nobody in chat for a little bit, and now I'm just, I was waiting on my homeboy to add me, he was a squad, so, while the plane was cruising. Pokemon chess, bro, I don't even know what that is. See how you keep introducing new games, more and more games. The woos are with these links, aren't you? Hey. And the switch be dipping. Got it. Are you running into the wall, girl? Lose! Having life. I'm an idiot. Oh. Dumb shit. Pro pilot, play with me. basically. If I set up a stream called Reaper Play With Me, you'll play Fortnite with me again in the future. How it is. Unsighted friendship. Exactly. I don't know. Oh my god, he lit my ass up. I'm gonna get my crown. But you don't. Watch. I knew I was. I got 8th place, bro. I know a lot better. Mean. There go my crown this time. You gonna go in the front? What is this storm hitting for? Let's see. It's the monkey. Stuck on the Fortnite, sir. My number one played game is Flight Simulator. Second is Dragon Ball Z. Fortnite would come third. But again, I only play it when I'm playing with y'all. Understand you won't pin it on me. Not really my game. One of my friends convinced me to play it in the first place. Go to this. Guy might just win. Let's see. You do play other games. That's the thing. You talking like you don't play anything else. You play like 5 other games for sure, easily. At least 5. All I'm hearing is excuses at this point. Because you got variety. You're acting like you don't got variety. You have hella variety. You play variety. I play more than Fortnite, bro. Again, I only play this to play with my friends. Not one person or 2 people, majority of all my friends. If I took all my friends, put them in a line, and said, what game is the most common out of everybody, it will be that game. I don't understand why that concept is so hard to understand. If I play Bloons, it's only with you. Nobody else plays that. If I play Flight Simulator, it's probably like 3 or 4, maybe 5 other people. And they're typically on the other side of the world. So, time issue, a lot of times. Dragon Ball Z, nobody plays Dragon Ball Z. What else do I play? 7 Days, only you. GTA. Hit or miss, because most people don't really play it as much as they used to anymore, but I got a bunch of friends that play GTA. Outside of that, what else is there? Did he win, or is he still playing? Hold on. He won. Hold on, this mother wasn't even paying attention. Thus, I think he won though. Well, my crown went to a good place. I believe he won the match. Dragon Ball Z, bro. What do you mean? How many of your friends play Dragon Ball Z? That is the one that's unique to me, other than Flight Sim. That is the definition of being unique to me. That played Dragon Ball Z, Fighter Z? What two friends are those? I'll wait for the names. Nobody has it. Draco has it, but he has it on PlayStation. As you know, I haven't opened my PlayStation since. Nobody plays that game with me, bro. Absolutely nobody. At least nobody that I play with on the regular. Yeah, you barking up a tree that you're not gonna win. I'm telling you this. Dragon Ball Z is a game that's unique to me. But it's my second most played game. Since you want to say outside of Flight Sim. I got more friends on Roblox than I do on Dragon Ball Z. Isn't that crazy? I play Roblox too. What's the other one that I have? Yeah, exactly, bro. Multiverses is gone. DCS World, but I need to install that. Install that. Reinstalling DCS World. I don't stream Roblox at all. That's my point. I only play it with you, one person. I'm hidden through time. I think I've streamed that one time, but I play that here and there. Jump ship on what? Looms? That ain't got nothing to do with me. I don't mind Bloons. One game I don't play anymore is Among Us. They started doing too much to it. Left it alone. And none of my friends played anymore, so. What's that point? Gotcha. I can't control what anybody else does. I don't have no control over it. Wait, what do you mean? It's the same. Yeah, but that's just, you see, that's completely different. Making a suggestion to a game that I've never played or tried before, as opposed to a game that I know I do like, or a game that I know I do play periodically. open world survival platform. It's a platformer, like Spelunky. Adam's Family is trash. Mario's okay. Mega Man's okay. Never played Spelunky. But Adam's Family definitely. So we're about 250 miles out. Probably another half an hour or so. Is this in? Yep. Yes. Going to check on these dogs, make sure they're not doing nothing crazy. I'll be right back, Reaper. Like 3 minutes. Battle networks. Battle Network. Be right back, man. Back. Myself. What was wrong with it? I didn't even know you had an issue. Picture. How much did you just fix it, or you didn't, or you replaced it? I just play on console, so I don't gotta worry about the capture card. It makes my life simple. All these components. You have to pay for online and PS4. PS3, you don't have to pay for online. Closer, let's get a weather update real quick. 3608, 10 miles, 47. Ending in 120 miles.
Oh.
Did you work all weekend? Worked all week. Cool, cool, cool. Gotcha. Work 3 next week and got the 3rd. I gotta work Monday and Tuesday, bro. I don't understand how I even gotta work on Tuesday. Downtown's gonna be closed, closed, closed. So I'll go to work. Photo, appreciate the follow. I'm gonna try my best not to to suck in this match though. Probably got sweat lobbies. I wish I had the 4th off, man. Hard work. My luck. This time. Hate this gun! Have candy. You're a nice guy, man. for you. Do shiznia about a Halloween. Don't come to my door, Halloween. Freaking. I went back out. What up? You switched to PS5? What up, bro? How you doing, man? I'm good, bro. Back in the city. From the 305 to my city. Who's up? Baldwin. Spider-Man game go hard. Oh, bro. Spider-Man is it. Which Spider-Man? Spider-Man. That is. Speak English, man. Okay. Dark is it nighttime in it? It gotta be night. Bro, you ain't post no pictures, you... Yes, man. You ain't share no photos of you being out of the country, none of that shit. That's whack. My man went on a 007 mission and came back like nothing happened. Super private, bro. And I said he did not share one picture. He might have shared one, but it wasn't even like, yeah, I'm out of state or anything. What's wrong with that? Motherfucker wanted to see what he was doing. I'm curious. Shit. I ain't never been there. How you gonna tell me you going and not show me what it's like? Stop the cat. My man went to Florida. That's what he did. Yes, he went to Florida. Now, not even Florida, that'll be giving him too much credit. My man went to South Carolina. Stop the cap. But yeah, I'm going out of the country. He said you're crazy. We're in South Carolina. He probably went to like Columbia or something, you know, somewhere that's not special, no beach, you know what I'm saying? He didn't even post a beach or nothing, like, bro, this is crazy. Not even a beach. Are you doing me like that, bro? Not even a beach? Give a freak about a damn battleship. Reaper, you going to a beach and not at least throw the sand or something? Pro 2 went to New Jersey, bro. He went to New Jersey, like, yeah. They are carrying the fuck out of me in this match, I tell you that. Is better. There's a beach in New Jersey, I'm sure. You know that, right? Crazy, bro. I can't aim for shit with this damn on the switch. This is crazy. Yeah, we know you went to New Jersey, bro. You ain't leave that motherfucker though. The way you was incognito, stayed in Jersey. I think he's quick. He went to Jersey and stayed in Jersey. So what happens in Jersey stays in Jersey. We're cursing slow. That is crazy. Why are you spraying this shit? I ran with the Newark and was like, what's up? We in paradise, baby. Left the fuck out of me. Exactly. He got to Jersey and was like, he took a deep breath, like, ah, smog levels at all time high. This is what it's about. So how long you stay in Jersey, bro? 3 weeks? About time to descend. Who this is gonna happen? It'll be time to descend, and then the match will be. Yeah, the 3,000 intro, although I know it ain't supposed to be 3,000. Hey, bro, what would you do have done if your pilot was playing Fortnite while the plane was flying? This is what Reaper said. In the island? Oh shit! Pop a slurp. Feel like we're gonna die. Not looking good for us. Fishing. These folks. Hit. Bro, how do you play on the Switch? This is ridiculous. This should not be allowed. This gameplay is trash. Hey, push. Yeah, bro, it's real small. I mean, if you want them big planes that fly across like the oceans and shit, they'll be bigger, but you gotta think of how big the fuselage is. Usually just as wide as the cockpit. Why that? The team got 18 kills, I got none. He's pushing hard as fuck. Young two. Oh. What am I missing with this repeater? There we go. Descending, we're at 33,000 for 3,000. 10 people left in my Fortnite match. Pushing though. 22 kills as a team. I got 0 kills. There's no way I could do this shit. Absolutely no way. I am a complete support character at this point. Oh, I dropped my... What you... I do. We win this shit, it's gonna be crazy. There's probably 3 teams left. Kinds of loot everywhere. One team, we could do this. Storm. Y'all was out here bullshitting this whole time. Die. The 5 tick. gave away my last life. Die. Definitely. On. Get my slide off. And not gonna make it, I died. Died. I died in the storm. It says more drag. Alright, let's land this plane now. They got two levels. I need you have to play two levels? Really? What plane was it? 777 or some shit like that? There's nine people left. Alright, the island's in front of us. So we're just doing a basic, simple ILS approach, nothing crazy. He said, I don't know the plane call. Five people left. It's 3v2. They gonna win this shit. Coming through 18,000. Oh, transition altitude. Okay. Still 3v2. All right. Yeah. They better win. That's all I gotta say. They better win. Yes, sir. They won. There's more drag. I got the drag out. How much more drag do you want? You need to go down, sir. Plane. going down. That's the problem. How about you? Manually. Situated, looks like still haven't caught up, but alright, through 10,000, landing lights on, ring lights on, I'm gonna start the APU extra early. Playing caught up. Maybe that's why it said too steep. There's the airport. Wow, we are hella high. What I'll do is, instead of making a right turn, I'll go out and make a left turn. Let me put that way. Even better yet, we could probably do a visual on it. I'll go ahead and hit flaps. That's one. At this point, I'm supposed to be at 2,100. Am I at 6,000? Hell no. Well, you know what? It might be doable. It might be doable. Look at God. Look at God. I'm gonna hit this right turn. That's the airport. Is there two airports here? Hold on. There's two airports here. Some different airport. Oh, we good then. We good. Let's put on the left there. There we go. Hi guys. Lost the glide slope, but there it is. Go to. That was cool. They wanted us to input that. What? Hundred? Kind of weird. Offset to it or anything. Office, straight in. How slow are you? Let's follow the island. How about this? Let's follow the island. I wish. Oh, yeah. Don't want to post. There's the runway. Horrible job at holding. Why is it giving me full power? All right, but we are 10 miles out. Lights are down, flaps to I don't know what's wrong with it. Going manual, I guess. Really odd, though. Really said F you.
I 2000.
Out like it's idle. Wide open throttle. We're gonna
1000.
still high. Hold up. Overhead look. Ammo all green.
500. 400. 300. 200. 100. 50. 40. 30. 20. Retard. 10. 5.
Bravo, that was my turn that I missed. We'll hit this next turn. Here. Back to them. Philly could have took one with six. Oh no. It's 16. That's a... That's 6 gates. For the gate 6. I don't know what was going on with the auto throttle autopilot situation there towards the, but whenever it starts doing crazy stuff like that, just fly it, man. When I park, I'll send the plane in for maintenance. Get whatever that was figured out. I'm mad these gates are united. They're right. Alright, parking crews out there. Are you trying to fart me? See you, but forward. That looks crazy. I get it to a certain extent, but that looks crazy. Yeah, bro. Let's park. Alright, so we made it to Pompeii. Our next leg is leg 21, going to Gum, Papa Gulf, Uniform Mike, he'll be Juan Pat International Airport, and that's only like 112 miles away, so that's a short walk, but I'll probably get on again and do that here too. Thank you for joining, and I'll catch y'all next time. See ya.